Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back. We're still in Dogscape. Now I still have a topic sim. I haven't even gotten out of the port area. I'm gonna try to make a safe way to... Ow, fuck! No! No, 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 no! Okay, let's try it again. This time, let's use ladder. Special weapon in one of the half submerged ones, but I'm not sure. Like, I remember something. Maybe there was something Nimble was asking for. I am also out of sync early in the morning. Strelok. Maybe? Or a sleeping boar? Dead boars and sleeping boars look very much alike from afar. somebody's just left it there. As you do. The reason why I don't think I have gotten them all is that we seem to remember something about the leader's PDA, maybe? Sounds as if there's an anomaly on the ground, which would be interesting because I haven't seen an on the ground here before. That doesn't mean it's not added. Oh, this is just a decoration wall. Thought we might be able to break in. Is it just me, or did it get a whole lot darker than it was before? See? It wasn't very much lighter. Okay, I think I've learned pretty much all I need to about this. About this area between the industrial buildings, such as its full phenomenon. And the other doesn't have stairs, just like in a Call of Pripyat, I think. Okay, let's put on the HUD. Maybe I have missed some dots. The rocket stash somewhere. Oh yeah, now stuff again. Holy shit. Okay, this is the one who was... Oh! This is also a new one. Okay. So many binoculars. Look at this weather. Oh, this one's actually half decent. Okay. gonna take a while, I think. It's like the saying goes, this is the zone you can't go straight. This route is more or less the same that I have done over and over in the various test runs that I have recorded. Shit might still be a lot different because it's been changed and added and whatnot. Okay, so we get one here. What's that? Oh, it's a doggo. Okay, right now I'm starting to need a stash pretty badly. Marching along the road. I hope I get to the sim cave before I run into a Merc outpost. I think the outpost is farther towards Portland. And I'm just gonna enjoy this weather. And once I find something interesting in the woods, I am going to start a new episode because I'm going to stop this one here. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!